The concept of biopolymer-based eatable coating has gained remarkable interest to minimize the plastic waste generation from food packaging sector. Further, the development of biopolymer-based eatable coating would be a promising approach towards making India plastic-free by 2022, as suggested by our Honorable Prime Minister on World Environment Day in 2018. Besides, this coating will minimize the post-harvest loss of fresh produces such as fruits and vegetables and will keep our economy stable. Naturally, fruits are highly perishable, which minimizes their storage life. Therefore, in order to extend the shelf life and suppress the post-harvest loss, various fruits like cut pineapple, kiwi, carrot, berry and banana has been coated with developed biopolymer-based eatable coating material and stored under ambient conditions, which further improved their freshness, texture and organoleptic quality. Similarly, the formulated eatable coating suppressed the browning in cut apples and extended their shelf life up to 2 days under ambient storage. Similarly, the developed biopolymer-based eatable coating has been applied on fresh produces such as tomato, onion, potato, and green chili. And the coating successfully enhanced the shelf life of tomato up to 20 days with maintained quality under ambient conditions, whereas spoilage occurred in uncoated potato after 6 days. This formulated coating is very much effective on suppressing the germination of coated onion in comparison to uncoated onion, where germination occurred after 9th day. Similar changes have been observed in case of peeled onion. The coated potato retained their freshness even after 27th day of storage, whereas surface dryness and color change has been observed in uncoated potato. Similarly, this coating has been effective on green chili and enhanced the shelf life up to 6 days, whereas shriveling, surface dryness and color change has been observed in uncoated chili. Moreover, the eatable biopolymer-based coating has remarkable impact on extending the shelf life of fruits and vegetables. Further, this technology would be one of the cost-effective replacement of existing technology for preservation and storing of fresh produces for longer run. That will also be highly acceptable to the farmer.